GEN stands for Genes in the Environment, and it's an Institute Strategic Program, or ISP. It is through the ISPs that your INIS receives its core funding from the Biotechnology and Biological Sciences Research Councils, BBSRC. We apply for ISP funding every 5 years through discrete scientific programs, of which GEN is one.
GED Day is a unique opportunity to get all the scientists in GEN together to discuss future research directions and ideas.
I'm a first year PhD student with Richard Morris and Judith Irwin.
I'm a fourth year PhD student working in Xiaoqi Feng's lab.
I'm the postdoc in Caroline Dean Group.
So I look after the crop transformation group and the genome editing facility, which is part of theme 4.
The day was basically broken down into three separate parts. To begin with, we all met together in the auditorium at the JSC and had an overview of the ISP. Then we break out into small groups of approximately six people to discuss an aspect of a theme. These small groups then came together into a larger group, approximately 30 people, and fed back the ideas that came from the individual groups. At the last session, everyone came together to feedback to the whole ISP, the ideas that came from their theme.
Didn't know what to expect, but actually I got a lot more understanding of where everyone fits in with the ISP and actually what the ISP funds and what can be achieved from everyone working together.
I'm really informed what ISP means and what it is. I was not really aware of that.
The research assistants, postdocs and the PhD students take part in the day as collaborators.
I get to know what the other people are doing and what they can do for me, and I can find some potential links for collaboration.
So in this way, it's not a top-down approach, it's more collaborative, and this creates an environment where great ideas and discussions take place.
I actually got to talk to people that I would not normally have those discussions with on a day-to-day basis, so really useful to get a sort of a different view on what we're doing.
So we hope that from GEN Day, the people that attended will have had the opportunity to have their voices heard about the research that takes place and then the future of the Genes in the Environment ISP. We hope that these people also got to meet new people within the ISP and got more of an idea of the structure of the whole programme.
Before this morning, I didn't even know that the GEN ISP was split into themes.